Recognize diversity as a strength and learn to respect people who may or may not look like you. Remember that the body is a shell for the soul. Ugly is just skin deep, but beauty is to the soul.
A silver spoon with stars strung for a rattle. I cut my teeth as a black raccoon for implements of battle. Some are swaddled in silken down and hurtled by a star. They swathed my limbs in slack-cloth gown on a night that was black as tar.
Getting to know someone who's different than you might seem a little uncomfortable at first. Well, here's how I put it. When I see someone who's not like me, my first reaction is to keep my distance. But after getting to know this person, I realize that everybody's just looking for a friend. A smile and a simple hi are all you need. All it takes is one person to take the first step. Why not you?
Americans celebrate their different cultures, different political viewpoints and tastes in food, art, music, and just about everything you can think of. From the birth of the nation, these differences have strengthened and enriched the country that Americans have had throughout history, has a lot to do with making this world an interesting and exciting place to live.
The company you keep. It is better to be alone than with the wrong company. Tell me who your best friends are, and I will tell you who you are. If you run with wolves, you will learn how to howl. But if you associate with eagles, you will learn to soar to great heights.